how to log out of Jet2 account. So if you want to log out of your Jet2 account, then first you need to open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. And I'm here with Chrome browser. Go for the search bar and search for Jet2. Once you've searched, you can go for the first search, which is www.jet2.com. And here it will take you to the website, right? So make sure to sign into your account. And once you've signed in, now if you want to sign out of your account on my Jet2, then you can go for your account, which is on the upper right, or you can go to your profile, which is here on the upper right. And here on the last option, scroll down. Here on the last option, you will have sign out. So if you want to sign out of your account, then simply click on sign out. And once you've clicked on sign out, it will sign you out of your Jet2 account. So that's how you sign out. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.